The history of the Grail in ancient times, and says the first Fisher King was a man called Bronn.
You will join me in blood publicly to bring forth heaven on earth and release us all from bondage, or you can't come with me to the Garden of Eden, and nobody gets in before me. You will expire by the book.
He's the Prince of Darkness.
I intend to bring forth heaven on earth and release everybody from bondage. It's one book or the other, motherfucker. If you don't join me in blood, then you're not in the book of life, and you will expire by the book.
Looks like a snow globe, round, but not sphere. The North Pole is at the center.
What you gonna do? Can somebody anybody tell me why? We die.
I never got greedy. The tricky thing about life is you can live forever.
Book of life. Yeah, fuck.
Shall be captured by kings through the storms of days after, and to the earth from the sun through triple darkness to blast ya with a force that can't be compared to any firepower, for it's mind power shared. The brainwave causes vessels to circulate like constellations reflect at night off the lake. Word to the father and mother earth, seeking everlasting life through this hell for what it's worth. Look, listen, and observe, and watch another sea cycle pulling my peeps to the curb. Heed the words, it's like ghetto-style proverbs. The righteous pay a sacrifice to get what they deserve.
The tree of life, and there's the eye on the L, on the elbow. The elbow with the Fibonacci sequence, which is the Aurora Borealis. Everything you were looking for was right here with you all along. You got the yellow brick road, which is your compass. You follow that, it'll lead you straight to the Aurora Borealis, the black hole sun, the lake of fire, you know, and then there's the living waters there. You can see they have eyes, they're all living, they're alive. Over there, that's paradise, over there. You got the portal, which we're gonna jump in. Make no fucking mistake about it. This shit just so happens to be on Church Street. You know what I mean?